Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. So as we feast today, I bless the food. I bless that it does your bodies well and health. And please remember Shaq as you celebrate his life. I ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that it's the family to go up first. So the caterers are ready for the family. So if you want to go and get something to eat, so the family first. Once the family are seated, diabetics can go up next. I don't want to see a scramble of diabetes people jumping up, but diabetics next. Okay, so let the family eat, let them sit down, and then you can go up for yours, the diabetes, okay? Hold tight.
Thank you.
And then please line up in the way that the plates are ordered. So the family first, diabetics next, okay? So the catering staff need some space to work, okay? So you will get fed. There's not food there, all right? So please, family first, diabetes next, or diabetics. Juan Magadan.
Thank you. As I said, this is the early one. Dedication going on to my champagne drinkers, all my Hennessy drinkers, my homes and drinkers, but remember drinking spot today, okay?
Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. I know what you want, you know I got it. Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you, as long as you want.
Let's take a look at the Sam's Tourist Survival Selection. Pick it back in the days. When Shakes chats with Carl Wayne Phillips. Okay.
Struggle, can't even express the words how much the kid loves you. I'ma stand as a man, never above you. I can tell that you're different from most, slightly approach you in the ill. The body, we don't sex every day, but when we sex, we tease in the past. To the way, love the way, touching the little elaborate ways. After gone, feeling released and relaxed for the day it's on you, mom.
Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. I know what you want, you know I got it. Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. As long as you want.
You know I got it. Sure. One. Remember, sir, any tune I play tonight is in love and memory of my great friend. Getting used to the lots of tools. So once again, have some manners and respect. Make the first family go first, second family after, second spirit. Have some manners. Come manners is free.
Thank you.
celebration. Okay. Let me just give you an intro to what's happening later on in Crib. What's that? What's that? One.
Dedication, of course, to celebrate the late great Wayne Phillips. If you're standing up still, then you're not celebrating. Songs are definitely not forgotten. Once again, Wayne, what do you tribute? What could you fight with? Let me tell you some good people who come to live the life they know and live the life they know. This is one of my mommy's favorite children. And the song of the river.
And walked it into the church. What an amazing sight, and that was Wayne's family and friends taking him into the church where he was given an amazing send-off. We heard beautiful tributes from his family and friends. And I never met Wayne myself, but what I do know is that he was a man who was loved by so many people. As we look around, I do funerals most days, and this is one of the biggest funerals I have been to this year. And there's an even bigger one later on this week. But so many people coming here today is a clear indication of the love and respect that they had for Wayne. And we went to Govansbury Cemetery where his body was interred. And just as many people who were at the church attended the grave. And that was amazing to see his family and friends picking up the shovels and helping to throw the earth on top of his grave. And that was amazing. And when we saw the sheer number of flowers, it was like, oh my word, I can't explain it. To smell the hundreds and hundreds of flowers, it was like we was in a nursery with all of those flowers. And that was really amazing. And now we are at the reception here, Max Miller Social Club, just over the road, within touching distance, is Grenfell Tower. So we're currently in Notting Hill, but I am only here for another half an hour. I have to go and prepare for other things. But please remember, this celebration is on YouTube until 9 a.m. tomorrow. Tomorrow we are going to be deleting this from YouTube at 9 a.m. So the only way you can watch this is by the private link sent to you by the family, and that is only available on a private network I use called Vimeo. So all I can say to everyone is that it has been a brilliant send-off. It has been amazing. And just look around. Everyone down here loved Wayne. And the sheer number of people is a clear indication of that love they all had for him. And my name is Wendell Daniel from StreetMic. And if you would like me to do something similar, live stream for yourself, send me an email. StreetMicPod@gmail.com. So if you want something similar for yourself, send me an email at StreetMicPod@gmail.com. And this live stream will come to an end at 6. And we are celebrating, like the DJ has said, the life of a great man by the name of Wayne Phillips. Big up. The people in this queue, they're all queuing up for food. Normally I would do interviews, but it's too noisy. Thank you.
Everybody's nice. Shaps, your love's gonna last. It's gonna last, man. It's gonna last. Never gonna forget you. Hold tight, the Phillips family. We're just nice. Sing it. Here we go. Soft people. That's what we say. Hold tight, the two-step crew. Here we go, we nice. Oh, I hear you. Yes, select a nice. Again, because that's a nice tune. Old tight tracks and the Phillip family. Your love's gonna last, boss man. Yeah, old tight, the two-step crew. Set it to style. DJ Smiley. Select a B. Trojan Roadshow. Margaret Hunt. Free the hard way. Be nice. Here we go. this tune. Mamazella. Yeah, all guys check. We just want to be nice.
Good evening all, we're now coming to an end of this live stream down here at Maximilia Social Club in Ladbroke Grove, and it has been an amazing send-off for Wayne Phillips, better known as Shanks. And we can see around us, there's literally hundreds and hundreds of people who have come down here today to celebrate his life. And for me, I do funerals near enough every day, and this is the biggest one I've been to this year, and there's an even bigger one on Friday. Can't tell you about that one. But don't forget, I am going to be locking down now. This live stream is now coming to an end, and all I can say is thank you very much for watching. My name is Wendell Dennett from StreetMic, and normally we come to you live and direct on social media, but today the family has given special permission for this to be published on YouTube. But tomorrow at 9 a.m. this YouTube video will disappear because it will be deleted. It will be deleted at 9 a.m. tomorrow morning. So if you want to watch this video, contact the family of Wayne Phillips and they will send you a private link on Vimeo. But it has been really amazing today. All of Wayne's friends are down here rocking up, enjoying themselves. And my name is Wendell Dagan, and all I can say is goodbye. It has been great, and I will see you. If you watch me on YouTube, Vimeo Private on YouTube on Saturday, I'm back at 12 o'clock. Wait and see. Football Lads Alliance, we're back to do the political stuff. But I'm now moving out of the way as the regulars enjoy themselves. And all we can see is people having fun and enjoying themselves. Big up! All I can say, big up StreetMic, this is what we do, and we are now closing down for an excellent celebration for Shanks. That's his name, Shanks. He passed away, and all of his family and friends, big up! His family and friends have come out to say their last goodbyes with him. Big up! Big up! This is what we do best. We don't just do that political stuff. This is what it is all about. So, goodbye. Thank you for watching. Big up! Don't forget, this YouTube video will be deleted at 9 a.m. tomorrow morning on Vimeo. For family and friends, it's going to be there for a minimum of 1 year. Big up. Let's watch the girls and the guys enjoy themselves. Big up, big up, big up.